Welcome back to another episode, guys. We are on the road again, in the car, heading south, starting to head home.
On our way home already.
But we've got a long way to get home, and lots of things to see in the meantime. We are just currently leaving the Cable Beach RAC Caravan Park, where we've enjoyed a lovely week and a bit in Broome. And 80 Mile Beach today. So with the magic of cinema, we'll be there in 10 seconds. Let's go. First impressions are pretty good, eh, Jack?
It's a pretty nice caravan park. Very well maintained.
Very well maintained.
Beautiful green grass and lovely trees. It's very nice.
So we're just here now at the beach access point. I'm going to check it out, eh?
I'm gonna get out of the sun. Caught his first fishy. What is it?
Undersized threadfin salmon. See the threadfin?
Cute.
So they're out there.
They're there.
If you want a fish, you gotta hold on to it though, because they nibble and then that's it.
Yeah, okay.
Go, Jackie, walk backwards. Walk back. Oh no! Too hard! Nice and easy. That's it. Go. Wind, wind, wind. Take it easy. So just watch the waves. They're in. Okay. It's going to flush out a bit. Just hold the pressure. Hold the pressure so it's flushing out. Now with these waves, walk it in. Walk it in. Now. Wait. Slowly. Bring it in. Bring it in. Bring it in. Oh, it's a little lemon shark.
Not a bloody lemon shark.
Little lemon shark.
Me and my lemon shark. Hello, buddy. I'm sorry. Josh will get you back in the water.
Feeling.
No, I don't want to.
Feeling.
I'm trying. I've got
my hands full. It's too late.
Hey, a fishy. Yay! Careful! Hello, fishy!
Got a threadfin!
Is that dinner?
I think so. Wow. It can be a sample. We only get, if this is all we get,
yeah.
It won't be enough, but.
Yeah. Beautiful.
How good's that? So they call them threads, you know, they're little threads. Oh, little threads of bond.
Yeah. Nice.
Beautiful looking fish, eh?
Yeah.
That'll be great.
That'll be good. Are you happy?
Yeah, I'll go put him out of his misery and...
Yeah.
Keep fishing. Go, Jackie! You, 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 you! Take it easy, take it easy. That's it. Wind it up the beach. Wait. Wind, wind, wind. Wind, wind, wind. Hey! Good job. All right, that's it. Hey! That's a big one. Here, come take that. Go on, go show them.
Much bigger than Josh's.
One.
I don't want the birds to get this guy.
Is it right?
He's the right size.
Okay, him?
Yeah.
Not as big as your one.
Nah, I got the biggest
one. Look at that. That's what you call a thready. Righto.
Feel good.
I'm dead. Like
no, he's not dead.
No, he's dead. No, that's a solid fish.
I know. I caught it. Let's try again. See if we can get some more.
Might beat you, Jackie.
Hello, mate. Let him go back, eh?
Let him go?
Yeah. Yeah, he's gone.
So cool, eh?
Yeah. We're out here for, what, 2.5 hours?
Yeah, it's fishing up to 5 times.
I think the last hour was the most successful.
There you go. When they're on, they're on. And you can keep going, but we're... fish for dinner?
Yeah, plenty of fish for dinner. We can do it a couple of different ways.
This could be bigger.
Really?
Could be.
Hey.
Oh, easiest way to tell. Nose. Fins. Nose. Yours.
Mine's just bigger.
Just bigger.
Just.
You're the winner.
As you would have seen, we caught some fish today at 80 Mile Beach, and we are going to fry them up in 4 different ways. So I'm going to show you those ways now. The first is just in a bit of flour. We just coat it in some flour. The second is some of this coating mix for lightly seasoned fish. It's actually really nice. Then we'll do a breadcrumb coat, some breadcrumbs. And then lastly, we've got some salt and vinegar Smith's chips, which is a good old classic, that we'll crush up and coat the fish. And we'll just crack an egg, because we will coat the fish in an egg for the breadcrumbs and the salt and vinegar chips. So now we have everything prepared, we will cut our fish. So I'm going to cut it down the middle. Okay, so now we have our fish and all our coatings ready to go. We're going to coat the fish. And we'll save the best for last, which is the salt and vinegar chips. Now with the salt and vinegar chips, you want to make sure that they're all mushed up quite finely. Not as fine as the breadcrumbs, but you want it quite fine, otherwise it won't stick properly to the fish. Alright, now that we have our four ways to do your fish, we're going to fry that up. We'll just clear all this and we'll fry it on the stove. What you want to do is set your heat on a medium-high heat. Put the pan on, let it heat up. Whack some oil in it. And let that heat up. Always do skim down, otherwise it will fold and it'll go weird and you won't be able to flip it properly. So we'll just do skim down first.
Oh yeah.
Smells good. Got that done. Alright, first four done.
Definitely smell good, don't you?
Yeah, those are nice and golden brown. Oh, look at that. So now we have our fish done four ways. I'm going to serve it up with some salad that I have previously prepared. We have the salt and vinegar chips, crumb coated. We have the breadcrumbs coated. And not sure which one is which out of the fish coating and the flour, but I think that's the flour and that's the fish coating. And we shall see which one it tastes better. And that's how you cook fish four ways.
We're on the prow.
Can't see where I'm going.
No, can't see where we're going.
Stupid light.
But very quickly, we're going to see if we can find some turtles, eh?
Yeah.
Just had a lovely dinner. Thanks, Jackie.
Really fishy.
And yeah, we'll see if we can find some turtles because it's that time of year. So let's see if we can do it. So we haven't found a turtle yet, but we've just found this mad ass crab because there's heaps like crab holes on the beach. He's like full like shell shock day. But whoa. He looks cool, eh?
Yeah, he does. Try and run away from you.
Nah, he's alright. Enjoy your night, Mr. Crab. Oh, he's on your feet! So we ended up not finding any turtles, but that was all good. The next day we just took it easy after getting burnt while fishing and did a bit of video editing and followed by heading down to the beach for sunset at low tide and walking some of the exposed beach at 80 mile. It was very nice.
Next episode we continue further south.
Yep, we're making our way through the Pilbara, stopping at a couple of free camp spots on our way to the Coral Coast. I'm super excited.
finally out of croc country and into some beaches we can actually swim at.
Should be lots of fun. And you know what else is really fun, Jackie?
What's that?
Subscribing to our channel, of course. It's the most fun you can possibly have. And we really appreciate it when you have fun. See you in the next one.